που αυτοί αποφάσισαν και πιστεύουν σε αυτά. Your lover and your friend. So help me God one day at a time.
Last night, And what can I say? It was just absolutely amazing. The perfect wedding, unbelievable location, the thought of every little detail, and it was just, well, I think the pictures speak for themselves, really. But yeah, I had an amazing time at the wedding yesterday. It was a great honour to be a groomsman for one of my really, really good friends from back home. So yeah, it was a really amazing day. And kind of bit quiet day today, I think. I'm gonna meet my mum and my sister again now. And I don't really know what's gonna happen, really. I think we're just sort of gonna chill out and I don't know, let's see what happens. Managed to use my filters for the first time, so that was nice. And yeah, amazing place to stand and take some photos. So and then we just sort of had a meal and had a couple of drinks, and yeah, it was just a really nice evening. And tomorrow I'm gonna meet my mom and my sister again, and we're gonna go up to, I say Hawaii, I think it's actually pronounced Ia. But that's like whenever you see the postcard shot of Santorini, you know, with the white houses with the blue domes, that's from there. So that's where we're going tomorrow. And I still haven't flown my drone yet, so I'm really gonna have to sort that out. So I don't know, I'll do my best to do that tomorrow. I'll try and make that a priority. But yeah, tomorrow should be another nice and another fun day. So I'll see you then. Bye.